entering paradise in Islam is easy, according to the Prophet Muhammad. So this is Sahih Muslim, and according to the Prophet, it says, verily there are 99 names for Allah. Okay. He who enumerates them would get into paradise. That's ridiculous.